Welcome to Epic Mint Leaves. We created an easy and quick plant-based chocolate chip cookie recipe for you. These cookies are so delicious, crispy on the outside, soft texture on the inside, and probably even healthier than most store-bought cereals, so you could eat them as a quick breakfast on the go. They are oil-free, refined sugar-free, gluten-free, wheat-free, and of course vegan. So let's get started. First, we want to pulverize 1.5 cup of oats in a blender, or you can just use store-bought oat flour. Well, let's do the same with 1.5 cups of almonds. Again, you have the option to use a store-bought almond flour. Next, we want to make our chocolate chips. So let's chop about 3.5 ounces of a dairy-free dark chocolate or the chocolate of your choice. To a large bowl, we want to add our almond and oat flour. We just blend it and combine them as good as possible. Into our dry mix, we want to add 1/2 cup of maple syrup, 1 tablespoon of plant-based milk, I simply use soy milk, and 1 tablespoon of vanilla extract. Well, let's mix everything until it looks like a dough. If you are using store-bought almond flour, you may need to add a bit of plant-based milk. It's time for our chocolate chunks. Gently fold them into your dough. Now wet your hands a bit and start forming your cookies. Our dough makes about 6 to 8 cookies depending on your desired size. We want to place them on a parchment paper lined baking sheet. Repeat this process until your dough is gone. As there's no wheat flour or baking powder in this dough, it also tastes super awesome as cookie dough. So if you're not into baking, you can enjoy this dough raw. But I would recommend to bake them because they are so delicious. So put them in your preheated oven at 400 Fahrenheit or 200 Celsius for about 15 to 20 minutes. When take them out, let them cool a bit and enjoy them warm, or you can store them for a few days, of course. What's your favorite kind of cookie, treat or dessert? Let me know your ideas in the comments. We will not only veganize them, but also make them as healthy as possible, so you can enjoy them whenever you want to. Thanks for watching.